Arjun Kapoor and Parineeti Chopra will be seen back-to-back in two films together, Dibakar Banerjee's upcoming directorial Sandeep or Pinky Faraar and Vipul Shah's Namastey Canada. Speaking of the same, Parineeti said,
Yeah, we are already in preps. Arjun has started workshopping with Dibakar. I am going to be starting Golmaal promotions now and have to release Golmaal. So I'll get into the workshops immediately after coming back from this trip. But yeah, I'm very excited. I think it's going to be an intense film, a physically challenging film, a mentally challenging film. I'm very excited to get into it. And after that, we're doing a light film, Namaste Canada. So I'm going to be, we were just discussing that we're going to be spending the next one year together. He's so lucky, you know, I told him that he's going to spend 1 year with me. But yeah, we're very excited because I really get along with him. He's one of my closest friends in the industry. So I'm very excited that he's going to be my co-star.
Currently, Parineeti is gearing for Golmaal Again, which is the fourth installment from Shetty's popular Golmaal franchise. The film, also starring Tabu, Ajay Devgan, Shreyas Talpade and Neel Nitin Mukesh, is slated to release on Diwali.